But what I find most striking, in the province of Ontario, a mere 3% of traced firearms were legally owned in Canada prior to becoming crime guns. 3%. This puts into perspective how serious the illegal firearm trade has become across this city, province, and country.